The sales commission is paid by the vendor of the property, so the buyer pays nothing. It's all down to the seller. They should know that in advance as well, so they should know how much it is and that they are the ones they're going to be